in. So we have made the executive decision that
as about five minutes ago
we're running late anyway, because I'm tired still. Yesterday I did 40,000 steps and I'm tired. We made the executive decision this morning that we are not going to Disney's Typhoon Lagoon, because if I open the door, it is horrendous outside. It is horrendous. It's thundering until 2 o'clock today, and I mean, you can, I'm not sure if you can see the rain, but I'm sure you can hear it. It is absolutely dreadful today. It's not even cold, it's just miserable. Instead of going to Typhoon Lagoon, we're gonna go to Disney Springs and try and see Wreck-It Ralph and have a Cooks of Dublin, but you can see from that puddle just how heavy the rain is today. Like, it is terrible. So yeah, that is our new plan, which is a shame because we were looking forward to going to Typhoon Lagoon, because we haven't really been on this 3 week holiday, and there's only 16 days till Christmas. We'll see you when we get to the spring.
It's a good weapon in that, hey?
Classic island. I assume I've never been to Ireland, but anything like the UK, it will be.
Yeah.
It's extremely wet outside.
It's wet. Everybody's going to see Wreck-It Ralph today.
So this is a funny Typhoon Lagoon day, but
I am soaked.
Yeah, they're really squelchy.
I've got a burger.
Not fine.
And I got chicken and chips.
That's good.
And we got a Coke. And lots of condiments.
Convicts?
Condiments.
Condiments to the chef.
So yeah, gonna eat this.
Eat this and then go and see Wreck-It Ralph in an hour.
Yeah.
And hopefully then it'll stop raining.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to going to the cinema.
It's gonna be good. I'm looking forward to the film.
Yeah.
Alright, Wreck-It Ralph. Check out the cinema. Check it out, check it out. Look, look, look. Look at that! Fully reclinable, leather seats. This is an amazing cinema. Just incredible.
We are just outside Sprinkles.
Yeah. So we're just going to grab a quick Sprinkles before we head off.
Just been in the Coke store.
Got some Cokes.
Yep. They're really cool.
Really cool. So yeah, the plan is we're going to do these Sprinkles. So we'll show you what we've got.
Sprinkles!
And then we're going to go back to the room. Change because we're all wet and ranky.
Oh yeah, it really came down earlier. I've had to walk like really slowly today. Are you going for the velvet?
We have the red velvet.
No, I've got to decide what I want.
You've got... Oh, it's vegan, is it?
Yep. Gluten-free red velvet.
We've also got a vegan one. Sugar-free.
Sugar-free.
Vegan. It looks to a normal red
velvet. Oh no, that's ice cream.
Oh, I think it's asked for a red velvet and it's only giving. It seems to have everything else.
Sprinkles! And we are just about to watch a vlog while we have some sprinkle cupcakes. So Andy's got the red velvet and I've got the strawberry cupcake. And we've got a whole long array of...
Sporks.
And after forks we've got a wooden fork, a plastic spoon, plastic fork and a plastic knife, but we haven't got any plates, unfortunately. What does it look like? Oh, Sprinkle Joy. And it has disappeared. But there are Mickeys on the table. So we've just finished up on our sprinkles and it tasted yummy. And now, the advent calendars have appeared. I can do them now rather than later.
Yes.
Because, you know, what else do you need when you've just had the sprinkles?
Yeah,
more sugar.
More sugar, that's what I needed.
Right, so where are we? I think we're on the ninth day today, aren't we?
9th of December.
And it's all the way up here. Make it rain. Did you just open up my chocolate?
No, I was helping. Oh.
A Christmas tree.
Oh, Christmas tree, it's a Christmas tree. I'm back. Number 9.
And got a present.
It's a round present.
And you got a Christmas tree too.
It's like they're a copy.
Yeah, they might well be.
Because we get the same treats pretty much every day.
Nice. Right, now we need to get ready to go to Hollywood Studios.
Here comes the bus to Hollywood Studios.
Wait, we're going to meet. It's also a bit
late. And why are we going to meet Minnie tonight?
We don't have Minnie yet.
For your ears, jump up, and a Minnie skirt. It's very flowy. Hollywood Studios.
And we're going to do Twilight Zone Tower Turbo, hopefully. Jingle Bam. And whatever else I'll be doing.
Sounds good to me.
And we are here at Hollywood Studios. And as you can see, this guy's not looking good.
No, I don't want to get wet. Again, I've already got a wet one, so it's a train. Already had to put a new outfit on. And we've started packing, so we haven't got any outfits left.
We haven't, actually.
Not for 2 weeks. 3 weeks.
Right, we're going to go for the chicken. Mickey and Minnie red carpet free.
I am. Because I had a dream about owning a red carpet once in a while. It's very nice. So what have you just done? Again? How many times? Not ever. It's like 5, isn't it now? Naughty, naughty. Naughty, naughty, naughty. 11:15. Very late breakfast, but that's nice. It breaks up. We would have lunch at 11 o'clock anyway, so 11:15 sounds good to me for breakfast. Yeah. Just appreciate how beautiful she looks today. Just appreciate how beautiful she looks today. And tomorrow she'll look even beautifuler.
I've already got my outfit for tomorrow.
Have you?
Waiting to have a
spirit jersey. She's going to wear graters and spirit jerseys. Very nice. Still waiting for Minnie Mouse. And it is 6 o'clock. But not as busy.
Yeah, I don't know what the wait time is for
Slinky Dog.
Slinky and...
It's about an hour, I think. Hi, y'all. Happy holidays.
So, we're just going to see how busy Andy's lunchbox is.
I'm doing the dark.
See, that, I really wanted to do in the dark. Well, I think it's either going to be Tower of Terror or Slinky Dog.
That is like a dilemma.
That is a dilemma.
I want to do that.
As I say, we can always try and come back to do Tower of Terror on Tuesday.
I would wait an hour.
It's your only opportunity in the dark if you want to do it. Yeah. I still love this Pixar ball.
Well, if you want, we'll grab some here and just keep for it if you want.
Can do.
And then if I don't eat, I'll eat in the room. I'll get a hot dog.
I'm super excited for this.
It looks busy.
It does look busy.
It doesn't seem to be any table.
No.
But we'll worry about that in there.
Yes.
The queue's massive.
They do. You can always get some Baby Bell. So here is Andy's lunchbox.
So we just got our meal from Woody's lunchbox. Turkey sandwich.
Tater tots.
And a cinnamon apple. It smells amazing. It smells incredible.
Oh yeah, it smells good.
It's like a Greg sausage roll with like cream cheese on the front. Yeah. So Joe's going to eat this and then we'll see what the queue's like for Slinky Dog Dash.
Just had lunch at Woody's lunchbox and now we are just going to see if we can ride Slinky Dog. We've not done Slinky Dog in the dark.
I doubt it, but you never know. It was at 60, is it still at 60? Or is it
55.
What was the queue time? It is 53, so probably about 45 minutes. So. About 45, we did well. See you on the ride.
I don't want to lose you.
I'm not sure how best to do it, I think that way. Here we go. It's in the dark.
I got the lift
to do that. I'm sliding around all over the place. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're going up. Oh, we're going down there. Oh, oh, oh my goodness. Oh, I'm going to get on. Oh, God. Someone has got me up. Oh, 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 Slinky, slow down. Slow down, Slink. Oh, yeah.
hold on with both hands this time.
Slinky dog. You need to keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside Slinky on that one.
Go do, Woody.
I'm behind a tree, but...
It's a palm tree, right?
It is a palm tree, it's very...
Florida. I think it's on both these screens. I don't know if it's on the front one as well. But there's also fireworks. But I think the projections are on these two.
See the light.
To Hollywood.
Hollywood.
Not a place on a map, but a state of mind that exists wherever people dream and wonder and imagine. A place where illusion and reality are fused by technological magic. We welcome you to a Hollywood that never was and always will be. Disney's Hollywood Studios presents Disney Movie Magic.
Master Lanny and Wayne. They're the ones who saved Christmas and me, after all. But as long as family and friends are together, like here in Orlando, there will always be Christmas. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
We should definitely have a party.
It's really not in the budget this time.
Ho, ho, ho!
That was fancy.
Are you tired? So we're saying goodbye to Hollywood Studios just for this evening.
This evening, and hopefully we're going to get back here Tuesday.
For the Tower of Terror, which we've been trying to do for a long time.
Very long time.
So hopefully we'll fit that in.
It was between that or Slinky Dog Dash in the dark.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Tonight.
But this is the last time in the dark that we'll be here. So yeah, we'll be back Tuesday.
Good night. Good night. Bye.